Murphy. He's a professor of infectious diseases at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine. Good morning, doctor.
Hey, good morning.
All right, a new variant. It seems in America we've really, we're with Omicron now, so have we surpassed the possibility of that happening? And what's your prognosis for that?
Anything can happen. As long as this thing is replicating out of control, which it is, it can mix with other variants. It can morph into something completely different. Another whole variant could pop up. In this case, in Cyprus, they found one that's mixed with between Delta and Omicron.
All right, we're going to get to a bunch of questions here because every time we have you on, we never get to all of them. So let's see if we can do this. The most frequently asked questions we get. First off, I'm boosted but caught COVID over the holidays. How long does natural immunity for Omicron last?
3 months.
3 months.
Three months.
My teen was vaccinated in June but just got COVID. How long do we wait to get the booster?
As soon as he's out of isolation and feeling well.
All right. Nice. The next question, will we forever be getting boosters? When does too many boosters not make scientific sense?
Good question, but it looks like we're going to continue getting boosters because the immunity to coronavirus decreases significantly over months.
Okay.
All right. How long until you are considered in the clear after becoming a close contact of someone positive for COVID?
It kind of depends if you're vaccinated or not vaccinated. So if you're vaccinated, you're in the clear approximately 5 days later. We used to do a test. Now they say you don't have to do it. If you're unvaccinated, it could be up to 10 days.
All right. Boris Johnson in the UK wants to scale back testing. Does testing matter now that so many people have COVID?
Testing is essential. It's part of the toolbox we have to control this epidemic. Look what happened in the LA Unified School District. When they went back to school, thousands of kids were turned out to be positive.
I think people are wondering, though, when this person's positive, every time you turn around, there's a new positive case, a lot of them asymptomatic.
Right. They're still contagious.
Mm.
Oh, here's another one. If I got an antibody blood test, can I tell antibodies from a booster versus a recent COVID infection to help indicate if I had it but was asymptomatic?
Yes, you can. You order specifically a nucleocapsid antibody.
I'm sorry, you were breaking up, so I didn't quite hear. How much does that cost if you were going to do that test?
Antibody tests, cost of goods is very low. It shouldn't be any more than any other antibody test you get for anything.
And another popular question we get from viewers is, why have the Catholic schools been able to do it safely, where Chicago Public Schools seems to argue that they can't do it?
Well, the Catholic schools, I've been informed quite intensely over the weekend that they do have different mitigation efforts, and they do have a very high vaccination rate among the staff. It varies with the students, however, and they're very forceful in encouraging the students to get vaccinated, which is essential.
Let me ask you another common question. You got four people in a house, two of them test positive, the other two keep testing negative. How is that possible? Is it possible the two people had it and maybe just didn't have any symptoms and they?
No, it's not uncommon at all, especially if some of them are vaccinated and some are not vaccinated. But even if that's not the case, households don't uniformly, everyone doesn't uniformly get infected.
All right. Well, wow. Dr. Murphy is going to answer more of your questions on the Northwestern University Institute for Global Health Facebook page. You can also submit questions via email. I like this rapid fire question thing. People just have tons of them. So let's just keep sending them our way.
It was like the $25,000 pyramid.
He was great.
I felt like Wink Martindale.
You can also go to our Facebook page and post a question there. How'd you like that, Dr. Murphy? You like that? Quick questions like
as long as you can keep up.
Yeah. All right. Thanks again. We'll talk to him again on Friday or sooner if we have to. Let's get a check of the weather with Morgan.
Hey,
Morgan.
Thanks.